Want to show you some training methods and drills of the haircut what we teach. I hope you enjoy that what we teach. We have different drills with teaching and chains, so it's better to repeat all and understand what we mean. Watch the clip. So the next exercise, we make an elbow headbutt combination. Yeah, so it's like this: one to the side, and give him one headbutt here, and we have control again. One, two, one headbutt here. So you can mix it from this side or from this side. Yes, all is allowed. So then we start with the pad. You can try that. Give him one elbow here, give him that, give him one headbutt. So you can use the second arm together, only one. So it's one, two, three, one, two, three, one, two, three. Like this, on the other side, again. The elbow, the flat hand, yes. Grab here again, give him one headbutt, one, two, three, one, two, three. What? So it's the next exercise. Here I will show you a small and a short drill, yes. With the elbow combination and head manipulation, yeah? So we give him one elbow there, press the head in this position, remember, give him here the headbutt, bring him in this position, give him the headbutt again, start again. Elbow, bring the head in this position, check here again, give him a headbutt this way, go there and give him a headbutt from this way. Yes, you can try it left and right. Again, I start here on the right side, one side, headbutt, manipulate the head, give him once again, and start again with three, this one, and this one. Right? So the idea is you have a manipulation inside, and every time you grab to have a control and give the helper, and from time to time, it's better to use the helper in your fight. So on the end, on your training, it's not stupid, you take your pills, yes, for a big headache. But yeah, have fun with that and enjoy the training clips and watch the next clip. So what we teach the headbutt, so you found a big repertoire on techniques in combination with manipulation, with headbutt, with punching, in clinching position, on the ground, so many, many different ideas. So that's why I create this clip, and I hope you enjoy the idea, you like the methods and the variations of applications and the drills what we teach. We have much more, but I have not so many time to make a big clip for that. So I hope I give you a lot of ideas, and yeah, see you soon.